Candice met a few years ago on the Independence. She was so nice and so helpful just throughout that match, and we bonded over so many things. She became more than friends. We're family. When Candice and I go to NXT together, we got to go on road loops together and house shows and tag together and be on TV together. Having that with Candice meant more to me than anything else in this business. I guess a lot can happen in 6 months. When Johnny started to get the Gargano away, you could see the spark in Candice's eye just get a little bit darker. The Candice in the Gargano way, it's not the same Candice that took me to my surgery. It's not the same Candice I introduced to my nephews who mean the world to me. That's not the Candice Lerae I know.
When Candice said that if Tegan doesn't want to go and do things the Gargano way, she might as well at least stay out of my way.
It did hurt me quite a bit because she's my sister. I'm trying to see the best in Candice still, but I'm struggling right now. I'm not ready to exist in that world where Tegan Nox and Candice Lerae aren't friends. I hope me and Candice are gonna sit down and hash this out
over a glass of wine.
I'm willing to do whatever it takes. We're sisters at the end of the day. Sisters fight and they reconcile. I'll do whatever it takes. I need to fix this between Candice and myself.